don't know a thing. You come here with these horrifying stories, these contemptible conceits, and you say you understand how a man's heart beats, and you don't know a thing. You don't know this man. You don't even try. When a man writes his mother every Sunday, pays his bills before they're due, works so hard to feed his family, there's your murderer for you. And you stand there spitting words that you know aren't true. Then you don't know this man. Him, not a morsel, not a crumb, not a clue. I have nothing more to say to you.